to put a new pre-fold on him. I'm going to slide it under his bottom. Then I'm going to fold in the sides. And I'm going to fold it up. He's so tiny, I'm going to have to fold this down under his umbilical cord. Make sure these sides are snug under his hips. And then I'll pull the back sides of the pre-fold around like this. And then I will pull the snappy on by hooking one side first, then maintaining the tension, pulling all the way to the other side and snapping. Make sure you always do a finger check underneath to make sure it's not poking baby, and then pull the bottom part down. So that is how to put a pre-fold on a tiny little baby. And then of course you can either put a cover on it or not. He doesn't require a cover right now, but very soon he will.